You got it. Beautiful place, Lake St. Clair.